Red Sox, I'm trading for Nathan Eovaldi for Jalen Hicks and add some depth to their starting rotation. After losing 2-1 last night to the Minnesota Twins, it's going to be good to have another strong arm that the Red Sox can go to. Other than that, JBJ made another great play last night, throwing out a runner at home with a great tag by Blake Schreihart. The Red Sox look forward to coming back and winning ways today. And